Right, so I haven't been doing this in some time. I look like that penguin doing my thingy, Bruce Wayne comics, Penguin Man, and something like that. I don't like the haircut. So we got the Fortnite series 2. So we got the book. We got 24. We got 6 packs to open because I got 3 in the pack, and I got I just bought 3 randomly. If you're wondering where I got these, I got them in Tesco in the magazine center. And yeah, let's get them a go in the magazine center. You can almost also find a new UEFA the Euros Cup, not the shit one, but the American setup. Like new stickers and all that. Yeah, let's open the book up. See for the first time. Nothing. Jesus Christ, there's 140 cards. Nice. Come on, D, you haven't got a number. Lousy bats. It's annoying, eh? Have a whip. Let's get them opened. I didn't get all 6 in the bag. I just put 3 in. Yeah, I've got the right amount. Right, so let's do this. If you're wondering why I hear bouncing, it's when I jump on the couch. I think the couch is too back to the radiator. Either way, let's get into this. Let's open. So we got the designs. We got the Peely and the fish stick. 8 cards per pack. And then for the second design, we got XX Root Gunner. And I don't know. That looks creepy. Look, zoom into the eyes. yeah, we got that skin. I think that was the secret skin, wasn't it? Something secret skin? I don't know. Right, let's open it. I'm going to go Peely from Facebook. My boys be loyal. And then, whatever cards are bad, a pack, I'm going to have a look at my phone account. And if I got one, I'm gonna put it in the book. If I don't have it, then I'm not. If I get aura and fish stick, then I'm screwed. Ugh. Hard to open. Really hard to open. Like, seriously hard. Right. Ooh-ah. Yeah. Hey. Oh, I got someone who's in the item shop today. Oh, see. Do you know what did I? He's in the iron shop right now as well. That's actually really good. Oh, it's a gold hand. We got the snack attackers. Oh, they actually look really cool. Oh, we got the matching skin. We got. Wait, is it both sides? Oh, good. We got Ragsy. We got. Metal Mouth. We got Gitted. Bubble Bomber. We got my boy Reptile. That's what I was excited about. My boy. We got Manic. Oh, let's go. And we got World Warrior. What a pack. What a bunch of items we got there. First pack. Not so very good. I have at least one of those. No. I'm thinking of that sweaty skin where I had the pink and green style and the orange and blue style. I'm trying to look at it in like a tournament, the baggy tournament, something like that. But I don't know. I'll show you in the video. Right, second pack. Who will we get? Hold on. Is that what? No pickaxe. Vanquisher. Nice. Moonrise. Oh, we got that dude. Stratus. Oh, Real Renegade. Oh, I just found something bad. Snugs. Bright Blast. Bracer and Recon Ranger. I used to have that, but I traded it in for some V-Bucks for Aura. Which I think it was an alright decision, because the second pack pretty often. The first pack was way better than the second pack. The second pack was pretty shit. The Paley ones are the best! Yeah, Paley ones are the best. There's no doubt about it. Hey, I got a location! I got the actual map. Oh no, I got Pleasant Park! Oh, this is ages ago. This has got the authority and everything. It's only got season. 20 season 2, maybe? I'm not sure. Yeah, we got Pleasant Park. Nice. Reckoning. Oh, I've got the skin. Globe Shaker, I've got. Surf Rider, I wish. Bundles. Oh, I've got two in this one pack. The Brat I've got. No, I haven't actually, I wish. In fact, why am I saying I wish? The Chill Count. They normally come out at Christmas. It was a better pack. That's the only pack where I've actually got something what I've got in my locker. Two, actually. Which is good, really good. It's just going to be hard to figure out the numbers where to put them. I thought I got an extra pack. It was like a wrapper, but it looked like it was full of cards. I've got another location. Oh, 20 cents. Oh, not bad, 20 cents. Oh, got a Brute Gunner. Right, that's the Brute Gunner. Nice. I found one. We got Switch Arms. Yeah, 20 Sands. It's just an old season, so. Oh, we got the Vanquisher again. And we got Globe Shaker. Oh, we got Riptide. So that must be in that season. Ooh, Riptide. Then we got the Duo Partner for Skull Crusher. Zerdy. Sweaty as well. We got a new one, which I have got, Dolph, and we got a Symbol Sweater. That was not very good. Tons of duplicates. But then, duplicates and colors. Two new ones. Let's open one of the ship packs. I call these the ship packs, because the first pack I got amazing in the second pack. I opened one of these and it was absolutely shit. New stuff. First downer. Hey, Kane. Hotwire. Nice. Hazard. Yeah, we can't quite. There's more here, huh? Battle pass. Then we got bloody toxin. Toxic. Double World Warrior and Double World Thingy. We got Wolf though. Last pack, Paley, Gimli, the Renegade Raider. This is thing. Yo! I think I just got the Renegade Pickaxe. I'm gonna start from the back. Bullseye Boy version. Sewer Shot. Desert Dominator. Ah, Toxin and her friend again. Dolph! Big boy. Chalice. No. That's just shiny card. Oh, we got two pickaxes in the same shape. Yeah. Right. That was not very good. I'm not very happy. That's the only time I am. Because some of them were amazing. Some of them were shit. That's about where I'm annoyed. Oh yeah. I'll be coming out soon. Ribbon of the night. And right. I will... What's that? I will come back to you soon. Jesus Christ, man, this is a great stocking. I'll come back to you soon once I put all these in the box. box, Jesus Christ. Paper vault. Jesus Christ, that was a shit name for it. Either way, see you in the next one.